Dr. Kelly Eder from the Department of Biology at Briar Cliff.
My name is Todd Mealing, and I work in the Department of Psychology.
My name is Michael Crowley. I'm Associate Professor of Mass Media.
There's a lot of great apps that are associated with anatomy, and we use those apps a lot to study, and they're great because when we study the cardiovascular system, we have apps that show the heart beating, how the blood moves through it, how the electrical conduction moves through the heart to have the heart pump. So it's a pretty amazing tool that we use in our class.
One of the ways that I've used the iPad in the classroom is an app called Socrative. It lets you do kind of instantaneous testing with instant feedback for the students. I've also had them use the TED app for the TED.com to watch videos, using Safari to do kind of quick research in the classroom, and then also we're doing a sleep management study, and so there's a device that syncs with the iPad.
One of the apps that I really enjoy using is Explain Everything. It's basically a whiteboard that I can give examples on or draw things on. I can also save it and then email it out to the students or give access to the students to those notes and stuff. I've used it in a photography class showing a demonstration of the aperture and depth of field and how the size of the opening relates.
I think that the iPad is going to be a great way for us to change the traditional sort of top-down way that we educate, where we just stand up and lecture at a student. But the iPad is going to allow students and professors to work more together as a team.
I think there's a lot of utility. I see more students using their iPads for taking notes, more students using it for e-texts, so then they're not lugging textbooks around and notebooks and everything else. They just have the iPad and everything's kind of there in one spot. I think it makes things really convenient.
I'm excited about it because I think it's going to transform how we teach and how students learn. It creates a much more interactive classroom that is dynamic.